on the Green Civic yesterday. I think it was yesterday or the day before, whatever day it was. He went down into 9-0 with a big misfire. Gordon down there, the tuner, they took it back to the dyno. They've hopefully got it fixed. They put some more power in it. Are we going to see an 8-second run from Wendell? Keep your eyes on the green car in the black lane. Right, so Wendell here, two feet stick. Here we go. Sagar pulling into full stage. Wendell's on the two-step already. Green light, awful reaction times to both. Sagar's got issues. Wendell, 150, 60 foot at the 8 mile, 139. Here we go, guys. 839. 96, 173. Wow. Michael Holloman's on the start line looking at as well. What a time. Wendell Brown, 839, 173 miles an hour.
See an 8-second run. Were you expecting an 8.3?
No, that is the second fastest run in Europe. Michael Holloman is talking to Ian, but Wendell's into the next round. Could he be the man to run the first 7-second? Oh my God. Okay then, after that, Joe Green with the Astro, the Vauxhall Astro, who broke this car last week, fixed it, got back, run personal best. He's taking on Gino De Jong from the Netherlands. Here we go. Now we got some races in the front-wheel drive class. So, better life for Gino. Unfortunately, issues for Joe. Gino's 160 to 60 foot, the 8th mile, doing 111. And he goes through with a 10 dead at 140.